I think competitions like this are very useful for young farmers clubs as they raise awareness for accidents that can happen and how to treat accidents if they were to happen. The accident is very realistic at nationals, so yeah, so easier to deal with than having it when it's not realistic.
Yeah, you feel like it might help you have a worst one time and you did have to deal with that in real life.
Yeah, when you walk around the corner and you see them and there's blood and you do panic, but no. Growing up I find it very nerve wracking, but I think you just have to breathe and focus on the injuries.
Farms to start with a couple of times just before.
He used to be on the team, didn't he? Yeah, he was in Young Farmers, so he's done it quite a few times. So he went to his practice machines and he helped us through it.
Yeah,